Hello, I would like to make a speech about the crappiest year. It's 2020, the sequel, 2021. Tomorrow will be a better year and a better day. Then tomorrow, it's where I change. I change everything about me, but I'm still gonna stay true to myself. Or am I? Be happy. Don't be sad because it ended. Just be happy because it happened. From Dr. Seuss. The end.